Alright guys, we are back playing some Fall Guys after months and months and months. I think the last time I played was when the sushi roll was part of it. And all that. And I don't know how to play. Remember how to play. So this will be fun. I forgot how to play. Oh, great. God, I won't make it. God. Oh, you need to jump across. I fucking suck. All right. Fuck! I won't make it. So might as well just jump off. No. Come on. I made it! Woo! I made it! Against all odds, I made it. Oh god, that was... Oh shit, we're going to Sonic. Bean Hill Zone. We're literally playing Sonic. How many rings do we need to collect? Oh, Ah, fuck. Fuck. I don't think I'll qualify for this one. I need one more ring. Yes, right here. Woo! Made it. Y'all can't see it, but I'm dancing like a little happy cat. All right, we're playing some snowballing. Oh shit, he got a turtle shell. I mean, suit. Ah, oh, fuck. Oh. Gotta survive for 12 seconds more. No! No! Woo! Oh, the swiveler. Run away from the fan, avoid obstacles, and don't fall off. Oh, this is gonna be challenging. Fuck. I deserve that. God damn, the round got over quickly. This is the final countdown. Ooh, he just fucking teleported down a lot. Fucking Assassin's Creed person. He's gonna win. Unless he fucking spasming out, he won. Unless he doesn't have anywhere to jump and just fall straight down. He's dead. Hey, makes sense the turtle survives. Oh, he messed up 1-1. Go a quick video, hopefully that just shows how, if I got my settings set up correctly. Dive, grab, jump, emotes. Okay, and it does not work. I failed. I am terrible. My mouse can be seen on screen and stuff. Let's continue. Fudge! Okay, I'm done. My mouse is on the middle of the screen. It's annoying me.